Hello YouTube, this is David2081. Just got back from PetSmart. Really rainy day today. Got soaked when we were coming out. But I got two balloon belly mollies. One's orange. He's over there. The other one's white. I don't know. Oh, there he is. He's over here. There you go. He's right there. Two Dalmatian Mollies, which are both over here. Can't really see them. Sort of blended. There they are. And then I got four neon tetras, which right now they're all schooled together. Right there. One, just a couple seconds ago, went down here into this corner, back in the back over there, and sort of went onto the side. He might be sick, might be under a little stress, but right now he's swimming with him just fine, so. Yeah. I was going to get eight neon tetras because they were only a dollar and I had $8. But then I started thinking, what if my ginormous goldfish eats them all? That'd be a waste of $8, so I just got $4 worth of neon tetras, which is four, of course, and two Dalmatian mollies and two balloon bellies. That way I got some more variety in the tank. My black moor goldfish seems to be doing better today. It's not floating at the top and doing nothing. But as you can see, he's still kind of struggling. I don't know why he's doing that, but I mean, he can get down to the gravel when after I feed him and everything, so quite sure he's fine. I really like the orange balloon belly. Looks really cool. Really hope these neon tetras don't get sucked up into my 20-gallon filter, but I don't think they will. I mean, they're the same size as the cherry barbs, so. And if you go to my channel, the first video explains what happened to my other two cherry barbs and why I have two internal filters instead of one internal and one power filter. There's my small pleco or octolus or something. I don't know, I can't really pronounce his name. I just call it octolus because I don't know. I'll put a little speech bubble in the video somewhere, spelling it out completely. So, yeah, and there's one rainbow shark. The other one likes to hang out behind the big filter for some reason. He doesn't get stuck to it or anything, but he just likes to hang around, back there. So, I think I'll show you guys him. So, you can sort of see him. There's his dorsal fin right there. I zoomed out all the way. No, I'm not. Oh, yeah. He's back there. Give you guys a... I mean, he's not stuck to it or anything. Just likes hanging back here for some reason. There he is. And then he just goes back over to this one. He's sort of one of those weird guys. So, I'm going to get my filter back where it needs to be. Or, I don't know. I guess it can stay over there. Put some more flow on to the plant. But yeah, neon tetras are still schooling together for the video. Blue and belly mollies going at the glass. Don't know what he's trying to accomplish. Oh, there's the white one. Great. Where's my finger? Here it is. Right there behind the goldfish. Here, I'll zoom in on him for you guys. There he is. Looks kind of like my normal Molly that was really short. He was only about an inch long, but he died after like a 2-month battle. I mean, he would just sit down on his belly all the time on the gravel, except for when I would feed the fish. Then he would be able to swim up to the top and everything. So, I don't know what his problem is, but he eventually died, sadly. But, yeah, everybody seems to be really excited about the new fish, and everybody's doing really good, including a black apple snail. See, he's speeding along there. For a snail, at least. And when I came home, my 18-inch airstone that's bubbling up right now, it was at the top. I think my goldfish was able to dig down in the dirt enough to, or in the gravel enough to, get it up and out. Like right there, he just freaked out. He's a big stinking fish, and sometimes he hits this little thermometer right here. And that's why it's sort of crooked. But it will, it's glass. The thermometer is glass, and of course the tank is glass, so at night you can hear it go ding, or, you know, click together. Kind of freaks me out, because sometimes, I swear, I hear water draining out really fast and come in here and there's nothing. So, I guess I'm, like, scared of him hitting it hard enough and breaking the glass open. Especially since I keep my laptop here and my MQX and my MCX2 helicopters, which cost, well, the MQX costs $180, the MCX2 costs $130, so that would really suck if they broke, or completely broke to where they couldn't be used at all. But, yeah, and this plant that I got from Petco is doing really good too. I think that little sprout right here has grown a little bit, but not much. Because as you guys know, I don't got CO2. I should get it because I realize, okay, what? Okay, yeah, something got knocked loose on the air thing, I think. Yeah, I think the end cap got knocked loose. So I'm gonna have to fix that after the video. But I realized, and did some research and looked around on YouTube, that the bubble needs to be in the water for a longer time than what this is. And I figured it's an air pump. The air around us has CO2 in it, but not all that much. So I should get a CO2 system, but I'm only 13 and I don't really get $100 like a month or whatever. I just sort of get, I get like a couple bucks for mowing the lawn and stuff like that, which, I mean, I really don't care how much I get. I mean, you guys can tell I've, I sort of get a lot. I mean, I got these guys over here. My 2 fire belly toads, my fire belly new, and my golden gecko back there. Sorry guys, I gotta point you up. Yeah. Got some peacock feathers from the zoo for some reason. Got my guinea pig and my ferret over here. You guys are looking in. Can't see the camera right now. He's in his hammock. But yeah. I mean, you guys can tell, I get enough, but I was gonna get plants from PetSmart, but all they got are those ones in the plastic tube, like my peacock plant. 3 of the 4 little sprouts are missing. This is the survivor. I think, well, I know that it's the goldfish, so. Okay, this video is starting to get a little long, guys. I'm sorry about that. But I'm sort of doing this with hiccups here, so. But, yeah. I got neon tetras, which I've been wanting for a while. Got four of them. They're all there. Two balloon bellies. One white, one orange. And then two Dalmatian Mollies. So this has been David2000821. Over and out. See you later, guys. Hope wherever you're living or when you watch this video, it's not all rainy and cloudy outside. So see you later, guys.